More local news in the morning with Wisdom and Sarah on Fox 5 News Morning.